You lose to Syracuse, your season's already over.
I mean, they were favored in that game by 5, and they got whacked by Syracuse, and the Orange looked good, and Louisville didn't look good. Now, I don't know what to think of Louisville after that performance. I don't know about writing them off completely. I think they had a bad road game, but we'll see how they look this week if they turn it around.